Udah di start.
Hah?
Udah di start.
Udah dong.
Pagi kita ada di new.
What is his address again? Sih? Look, what is your address?
Address?
This one, what is the street name? You call
what's
the
address?
Address name? Address name?
What for? Tamworth.
Tam?
Tamworth.
Tamworth.
You hear that?
Gak ada tulisannya.
Can you spell it?
Don't know how to spell it. I don't know. Snappy, who is looking healthy this morning, and Gary, who is also still handsome.
Hey, here's my car. Where
are you going to? Kamu kemana ya?
Newcastle
University. Kita akan ke sana. Jalan kaki.
Ah, onions. Onions is good when you grill it with the the medium.
Getting cold.
Okay. Actually, Newcastle is nanti depan situ yang ada kampung merah. Sebenarnya kalau kotanya itu sebenarnya nggak terlalu ini apa ya? Nggak terlalu mewah, tapi juga nggak terlalu kayak terlalu pinggiran banget.
Iya, jadi kalau dibandingin sama aku yang udah di kampung merah, di sini tuh
bangunannya
lebih modern.
Bangga.
Terus tapi sama aja.
Suddenly I found spot for photo.
Jadi di sini tuh mataharinya terbit jam 7.30.
Halo.
8.30 nih mereka juga bikin video.
Kita ada di Newcastle.
Oh ya.
Newcastle.
Oh ya.
Of course. Di sini mulainya tuh jam 8.30 ya matahari.
Ya, 8.30.
Sunrise-nya tuh 8.30, sunset-nya 3.30 kalau enggak salah.
3 and half.
Langitnya bagus.
Bagus ya. Karena musim dingin, jadi jam 8 pagi masih kayak gini.
Cerah banget sih. Oh, iya. Ini perumahannya itu, perumahan-perumahan yang di apa? Yang di UK. Very strong athlete, very recommended. Much wow.
Much wow.
Now we are going to stadium over there.
The Newcastle Football Club.
Yeah, FC Newcastle.
And again, we still amazed that we can see our breath.
Katanya kalau misalnya buat
buat
tenang banget.
I can smoke with a cigarette.
Walk bahasa Inggrisnya apa? Walk bahasa Inggrisnya apa?
Walk is steam.
So we can make steam with a cigarette.
Om, telolet om. Om, telolet om.
Telolet om. Gak nyangka ya main kita jauh banget. UK.
Iya, maklum aja ya. Soalnya ini baru kali ini main jauh. Terus abis di situ. Kenapa kita di belakang? Karena kita yang paling lama.
Dia.
Dia. Karena kakinya kan.
Betul. Walaupun sekarang masih sakit, tapi akhirnya pakai juga nih si sepatu.
Semangat, ada pesawat.
Karena
selama dia gak kali tinggal.
Dingin banget pakai sendal. Kalau tadi malam sih masih oke. Kita di bis dan masih di Heathrow. Sekarang pas berlini Newcastle sakit banget.
Tapi udaranya enak kalau kamu suka lari-lari.
Eh tadi malam? Eh tadi pas baru nyampe itu, gue mimpi sendal.
Ya.
Nah itu,
sian.
Terlalu dingin, jadi kalau badan lagi capek, gaji juga gitu-gitu aja, biasanya itu mimisan.
Lagi, gaji kita tahu di mana? Naik guys, di bawah.
Mantap.
Tetap lewat ini.
Bakal viral nih. Wei.
Kita aja teman kita yang gagal.
That's what friends are for. Kan gitu lagunya bukan ya? Bahasa Inggris loh. Bahasa Inggris loh ngomong.
Tunggu putian ya?
Itu namanya pucat, Pak. Biasanya kalau udah mau hiper namanya gitu. Aduh. Harus lari-lari. Nah ini Rusunawa ya. Versi
Newcastle.
Boleh gak minta tahu sesuatu?
Boleh.
Enggak di situ.
Oh, silakan. Ada yang gak tahan gitu ya.
Pengen.
Masa gak di maksimal aja.
The first thing that you have to know here, if you want to cross the street, they have the tombol.
Push the tempo, push the tempo.
You want to cross the street, you have to push the button.
Oh, wrong.
Oh, wrong, okay.
Jadi poin bentar dong.
Pertigaan apa masih harusnya?
Pertigaan is trigan.
Apa?
Trigan. Remember that? Have to push this one. And you can cross the street. I think that's a book. You know, because the cars here is not really much.
What?
Wah, hidung gua mau merah. Can you see the building? That's so awesome.
Come closer, yeah. Guys, all of you.
Hi.
Hi. Is it party? Okay.
Public.
Let's walk.
It's video, alright?
Video.
Ah, video, okay.
And introduce yourself one by one.
Hi, my name is...
What's my name? I'm Luke.
Hi, I'm Piggy from Indonesia. Halo, kita sekarang ada di Newcastle Stadion.
Nah ini stadionnya. Newcastle United. Nanti kita foto depan situ. Bicycle. Lagi di dalam si Newcastle University. Nah, di sini itu tadi habis dengerin ternyata itu untuk yang junior. Dia semacam kayak dormitory untuk yang baru join ke sini. Lagi di San Katedral. Apa ya? Terus bawa ke belakang. Aduh, dia jalan lagi. Duduk sih ya. Lagi di apa yang namanya? Kayaknya market gitu deh kalau ngeliat nih. Sekalian mau nyari beli jajan. Kok gak ada? Harusnya sih ada. Tapi gak ada. Ya guys.
Dingin banget
bener. Kita tidak mau. Katanya mau kopi. Bagus sih kagak.
Ini juga.
Si Nuk bayarin dulu kita, nanti kita bayarin sama dia. Karena sini mesin untuk kartu aja. Jalan ke situ. Caranya ini semen. Oh.
I got it. Now we go to return ticket. Durham.
What for going, man?
Hi.
Two tickets.
Bye bye.
Two tickets.
Lucu. Tapi orang sini lebih ramah.
Kita ke sini.
When I see the ticket, it looks like magnetic card and it valid for one way. So from Newcastle to Durham and back to Newcastle, we receive two magnetic cards.
We are using the coupon one of two.
Okay, one of one, off one, one of two. Alright. Yay! Kita salah pakai yang kartu.
Satu-satu. Kita mau pakai lagi, kalau ntar pakai
lagi. Kita naik KRL sekarang.
Wih, gila. Habis pinjam sarung tangan si Gary.
Ini bisa fingerprint.
Kita bilang salah. Ini bisa makan satu. Coba aus daripada harus buka sarung tangan dulu. Beli di mana ya?
Tanah Abang.
Tanah Abang jual aja memang. Tutup aja kan tertutup.
It's like a temple, like he has to do like I couldn't solve it. So they all came and they all bought some
tickets. So
I still don't get it. What did she say? As the train departure, I still amazed with this Newcastle train station. It's huge and amazing.
Hey, very good morning, ladies and gentlemen. It's the train car. Welcome to passenger assurance here at New Cross on the 10:26. Virgin Trains departure from Coventry for Scotland, Durham, which is our next stop. From Senna 40, then followed by Darlington, York, Doncaster, Newark, Northgate, Peterborough. Please do make sure your luggage is stored in the rest provided. All arms and doors clear of luggage. Basic information has been displayed in the area between the coaches and
Queria ver o campi, né? Kita ada di Durham City Center.
From train station, we walk to Durham Cathedral. You can use the bus right in the front of the station if you do not want to walk.
Menuju ke castle. Kita mau ke castle.
Ini dulu ya.
Double deck. Ada lu guys. Double deck.
Ini adalah Durham City. Kita berjalan menuju ke kastil ya. Horor-horor klasik gimana gitu. Romantis kayaknya ini jadi tempat syuting gitu deh. Cuman ntar deh. Itu betul. Keren banget ya, klasik. Wow, ada sungainya di sini. Kita lagi di kastilnya Durham City.
Durham Castle.
Durham Castle.
Nah, kalau mau ngelihat nih ada di belakang kita.
Kenapa jadi ada dia? Ya, nah, itu kastilnya. Bagus ya. Jadi seperti yang aku tadi bilang, city ini tuh horor-horor gitu.
Tapi gede banget ya. Gede banget castle-nya.
Kata-kata itu adalah Suki Handbook. Ada tahu sendiri.
We left Durham Castle using a different pathway. The road we passed was a riverside path with tall trees. It's really fun walking in here.
Kita mau makan. Makan apa? Ayam. Restoran. Ini jualan di sih. Satu per.
We go to Thai restaurant.
I would for our lunch.
Lover.
Unfortunately, the Thai restaurant has permanently closed. So we look for another restaurant. Gary is the one who finds other place to eat. The best part is he found all you can eat restaurant.
His first meal. Yeah.
Halo, lagi ngapain?
Lagi video.
Makan. Enak gak?
Ada namanya seaweed crispy. Itu rumput laut digoreng crispy. Enak banget.
Harganya? Harganya?
Harga sama Gary, yang pertama.
Harganya 6,5 pounds. It means 6,9. Hampir berapa ya? Berapa tuh? 150 ya?
There are many food choices in here. I ask over and over to myself, why my stomach has limit? The restaurant is full of people, but still comfortable to eat. By the way, only water is free in here. You need to pay extra for other drinks. Almost all food you can find in here, such as rice, seafood fried rice, fried noodle, mushroom stir fry, chicken teriyaki, spicy shrimp, chicken katsu, vegetable stir fry, spicy ribs, beef yakiniku, chicken nuggets, fried squid, onion rings, and this is what I mentioned earlier, my favorite, crispy seaweed. There is crackers, and I don't know what is this, but it has nice sauce. And here is salad bar. You can find macaroni, corn seed, and sauce again, chicken soup, and mushroom soup. Back to salad bar again, and then desserts such as orange and puddings, and finally ice cream. Totally worth it to have lunch in here. Make sure you have empty stomachs before going to here.
Tadi habis beres makan, sekarang kita mau pindah lokasi. Si Isaki sakit di belakang. Yang depan udah jalan aja nih. Bertiga. Ayo kita jalan. Dingin. Kita dulu sama Durham Castle. Yuk balik yuk. dengan satu klik kecil sendiri. Deliver a ring to destroy
apparently we are not going back to Nook Place, but we want to see sunset, which required higher ground. That is the reason why currently we are walking with off-road track.
Intinya sekarang kita lagi nyasar private property ya. Ini tuh apa ya, rumput salju gitu.
Hai.
Nah, kita lagi nyari jalan buat ke tempat tujuan, tapi masalahnya adalah ini bukan jalan umum. Ntar kita dapat view-nya bagus. Keren kan? Si Gary masih di depan. Nangkap capung, Gary.
So this is the spot for sunset seeing. Surprisingly, this spot has also registered in Google Map. And we can see clearly how beautiful landscape from here. This moment should not be wasted. We grab our tripod and take a group photos in here. Meanwhile, we did not realize that Isnarty was sick. I guess it's because the food she chooses is not good for her stomach. Later, she mentioned that she's feeling not well.
No. Sunset.
Sunset
trip.
Kenapa ada trip ya? Habis foto, loncat-loncat. Matahari di situ. Gimana gitu. Lagi nunggu.
In short story tell, we did not wait until sunset in that hill. Nook mentioned it will be totally dark if we stay in there until sunset. And Gary's joke that we will meet with werewolf when dark comes. I prefer Nook rather than Gary reason. We also meet with other people who also want to see the landscape from that hill. And yes, we walk with the same route as we came in the morning. It's far and it's tired. We arrive in the station when sunset starts. We board the same train again and I still amazed that the train cabin is warm. It's really help, as back there when walking, I start to feel cold. As we leave the station, Gary forgot to pick his tripod. He put on baggage compartment right as the train departure. Poor him, as the tripod is new. He bought it special for this traveling and he lost on first day. Back to the trip, our next destination is Millennium Bridge. In a moment, Snarty is too silent. I think she want to get back to Nook Place and take a rest. The downside for traveling in group, like it or not, you need to follow what is group decision. And this time, the group want to go to Millennium Bridge. I do my homework about this bridge. The Gateshead Millennium Bridge, opened for public use in 2001, the award-winning structure was conceived and designed by architect Wilkinson Eyre and structural engineer Gifford. The bridge is sometimes referred to as the Blinking Eye Bridge or the Winking Eye Bridge due to its shape and its tilting method. So if you guys asking, yes, it's tilt. And if you want to see the tilts, it's around 4:30 p.m. once a week on Sunday. And here the image I got from internet. The weather is getting cold and we approach nearest building just to get warm.
Di luar dingin banget, asli. Kalau di dalam minimal lebih ini lah, lebih tenang, lebih tenang. Kita masuk yuk.
The outside weather is really cold. I covered my half face because this is the limit of cold that I can endure. Sure enough, this building helps me a lot, proven with improve of my body condition. The other reason why we enter this building is to wait for a meetup with someone. Putti. Meet with Putti. She's supposed to be the fifth person of this trip, but everything totally changed. So she's not joining with our group. She has the idea on the first place for traveling to England, but she left on last minute. Although I'm a bit upset to her at the beginning, but meet with her in here, Newcastle, is kinda excited. Knowing her in good health and conditions are more than enough for us. By the time this video edited, Putti has living in Australia. Good luck out there, and always keep in contact, ya Put. That night, Nook made delicious dinner for us. So we ate together with having fun talks. It's really good time and luckily it captured on frames.
Oh, this drive.
Wow.
Actually it's
USB drive?
USB drive.
Is it second?
No.
Or new?
It is new!
Can you give me one sip?
I want
one sip, please.
Thank you so much.
Oh,
my
so sweet.
Is you should not put any important data in there because the USB is, you know, it's only accessories.
Yeah.
But it can save any files.
But really good.
Thank you.
But it is so sweet there.
You thought
itu namanya branding.
It's Garuda.
Who is here? So if you think to travel anywhere, please use Garuda.
Okay, promotion. Well, I'm using it here.
You can always fly with the gear if you're holding this.
Thank you, Nook, for your hospitality for us.
But they require solid after, like, only 5.
See you again.
Okay.
See you again in
that's
Indonesia.
Yeah,
we'll wait you.
In Indonesia. Indonesia has so many places to
we
visit.
We have many islands.
Yeah.
You can visit Jakarta or Palembang.
Really? Oh. Okay.
I will.
Okay, just let us know.
After I finish my degree.
Oh, yes.
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah. See you.
Bye.
Bye.
Pagi.
Pokoknya say something aja.
We are waiting the bus to Manchester using mega bus.
Ke Manchester. Nah. So 30 menit ke bus.
Bukan terminal ya, tapi
queue.
Iya gitu dari sini. Masih itu enggak?
Oke, coba kita yang bus. Kita ada yang cuma satu lap.
30 menit. Kirinya, oke. Okay.
Kita mau ke
kemana
kita?
Depan kita si Gary masih lagi.
Si Gary yang nggak mandi.
Gary nya nggak mandi. Ini nggak mandi kan?
Tampangnya nggak mandi banget kan?
Gue nggak mandi karena itu sudah ya apa logika tadi. Kita menggunakan teknologi alam sebagai pelindung diri. We call it natural protection.
Because
talk
with my face.
Here we go. Wait for us, Manchester.
Sekarang menjadi blanket storage. Ini lagi pada
lagi pada nyari peta taruh di mana nuggets orange.
Iya, apaan tuh, keren banget.
When we are in Manchester, we did not stay overnight. We prefer for just walk one day and then come back here again to continue the trip to the next city by midnight bus. But before doing that, we need to store our luggage, which turns out that this bus terminal doesn't provide. So we need to find another location.
Tapi dia nggak mau.
Ya berarti tunggu dulu kalau ada yang baru naikin. Hah? Nggak mau nunggu dulu? Teman.
So we are facing difficult decision whether to take a taxi or use Uber car. We try asking the taxi driver first about how price range will be charged. Then we compare the price that's set by the Uber driver. If the difference is only a little, we will use taxi, because we want to experience riding with a black taxi, just like on Sherlock TV series.
Jangan naik black taxi.
Masa kita nggak. Di sini. Ger, kursinya Ger.
So familiar.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
So you want
to go to the football ground?
Right.
Yeah. Enggak tahu deh karena itu tempatnya.
This chair is so familiar.
Like.
Nah, YouTube.
Wajib.
Wajib.
Ini tapi enggak ada.
Ada.
Ada. Oh.
Lampu dia nyala terus.
Ber,
aku video juga.
Oh, ini video.
Kira-kira. Hai.
Kita lagi di dalam.
Back apa? Kalau mau jemput.
I'm going to Old Trafford.
You're
going to Old Trafford,
Manchester United.
Using.
Basically, I'm the citizen which is Manchester City fans. Visiting Manchester United is very hard for my.
Nanti dia
kayak tadi malam bilang kenapa sih kita harus ke Manchester?
Terus tetap ya.
Di Old Trafford.
Sini.
Keren ya.
Ini Old Trafford, ini New Trafford. Ini Born Trafford.
Nih, kita mau foto-foto di sini.
Ini keren banget. Sini.
Keren ya. Tuh, ada tulisan Manchester United. Terus sini depan ada kursi-kursi ya gitu. Oh iya, kita kesini tadi naik taksi dari Piccadilly Station. Itu habis 8,9 pounds. Murah sih, kalau naik Uber sekitar situ juga. Terus kalau beli tiket mungkin akan lebih mahal ya. Banyak orang di sini. Keren ya. Gedenya sih kayak Gelora Bung Karno kali.
Welcome to Old Trafford. It's the bitter of our dream. The power and the glory of the Shepherd and the sing. The Busby boys will take the pitch to matching at their feet as the Reds go marching on. Glory, glory, Man United. Glory, glory, Man United.
Kita jalan store, store MU.
Tuh, lihat di sana.
official apa sih?
Yep, yes.
Official uniform. Harga berapa ini?
Ya.
Buset. So, 50. This is my first time visiting the official store of English Football Club. In this shop, we can find not only player clothes but also various accessories.
£15
Untuk scarf. Kalau tanah abang sih yang beginian.
Oh ya ampun.
Oh repot. Mazel. Ini kalau jadinya ntar kayak gini. Dan lagi, stopnya ada lagi. From sweater, t-shirt, jacket, official MU winter wear. Hey, that black is actually good. And same, still a jacket. Oh, this is the cashier area. Small bags. There's also a puzzle, keychain, and various of t-shirt again. But it turns out that the shoes sold here are casual shoes instead of football shoe. There is also selection balls with three colors. And a backpack. A semi-leather jacket. Itu aja nih, udah gak ada lagi. Ini sebelah sana ada baju, di situ ada jaket apa? Layar, terus ada kupluk. Ada yang miniatur. Itu aja sih. Near the cashier, there are another accessories such as socks, selfie stick, tie, ballpoint, school caps, children clothes, t-shirt again, and various bumper stickers. So I only buy some affordable accessories because I still have limited. Yang lain masih pada belanja di dalam. Gua mau ngeliat muter-muter nih. Di sekitaran sini tuh ternyata ada museum and tour. Gak tau sih harga berapa harganya, tapi kita lihat dulu. It turns out that the museum is stadium tour start from the entrance hall to the player changing room with some match history explanation inside the stadium. Aside from the fact that the tour already started, and the stadium tour is also not free. Dari Old Trafford, kita mau cari makan. Lagi bingung cari makannya di mana. Karena kita kelaparan. Itu yang duluan udah kenceng banget di jalan.
Dingin banget.
Iya, di sini walaupun jam satu, tapi udah mulai berasa dingin. Kebayang malamnya gimana. Nah,
jangan pak bawa sampah.
Gimana? Udah mulai dingin?
Kita akan makan masakan Italia.
Makan pizza.
Makan pizza ya?
Let's see.
Ini
gak
enak.
Maaf ya, aku gara-gara. Masih di depan ya.
Dan ini
on my right is a football hotel, which I guarantee it will be full if there is a match happening. Actually, I'm confused. Where do you want to go? Leah, the only person that has an internet connection here, and only she knows the way. And now we pass the riverside. One of the things I must admit in England is the good layout of the city and also the architectural design on each building. Very comfortable and very beautiful. I can enjoy my walk in here and at any time.
Ini siapa nih? Agar tubuh tetap fit.
Look at this. Impressive.
Masih gua masih di Lorry Outlet Center. Outlet City Manchester. Yang menarik ternyata ada yang baru dari kayaknya baru mau foto.
The thing that always makes me happy is when I see marriage that attended by a whole family, and what they are currently doing will certainly be remembered for their future generations. So our next stop is Museum of Science and Industry.
Museum of Science Industry.
Industry.
Industry. We forgot to mention in British accent. Ayolah, tunggu apa lagi?
The Museum of Science and Industry in Manchester, England is a large museum devoted to the development of science, technology and industry with emphasis on the system achievement in these fields. The museum is an anchor point of the European route of industrial heritage and is situated on the site of the world's first passenger railway station, Manchester Liverpool Road, which opened as part of the Liverpool and Manchester Railway in September 1830. The museum opened every day starting at 10 a.m. Since 2007, the museum has organized an annual science festival in Manchester. On the right is the Science Museum shop, where there are various kinds of products to create creativity in general, and it is intended for young children. It also suitable to find out whether child talents are in science fields or not. Back outside, there is a screen panel that visitors can use to take photos of themselves. The photo will later appear on the screen that is hung above. Just follow the instructions showing on the screen to get a photo. The three of us tried to take photos to see what the results Jerry. Of photo.
Itu. Oh, muncul.
Mana? Oh iya. Ulang lagi nih, ulang lagi nih. Ber. Apa?
Dia mau foto sendiri. Asik.
I didn't waste this opportunity. I tried to take my own photos using any panel around.
Ini ada keyboard nih?
Iya.
Nanti muncul ke dalam. Boleh. Nanti akan muncul 20. Hasil ya, dia mau nyobain buat.
Coba tadi satu lagi sudah.
Yo, kita kan the best. Yuk kita kasih foto kita. I cannot find my own photo on the screen. So I still keep looking. Muka gue mana?
Itu penjual, brother.
Muka lo ini di mana-mana ya? Itu yang sendiri di kiri dan di kanan ada apa nih? Enggak ada lo. Es. Yuk kita tongkrong ini, ada yang mau ikutan gitu juga. Simba is nothing. Dia lagi daftar ternyata. Selain pohon foto, ada apa lagi ya sini? Ada juga. Ada pesawat. Ternyata pesawat. Kayu. Ini kayak kayu. Oh, yuk kenapa panas di sini? Itu kan kok shadow theater? Ada shadow theater.
Tapi kayaknya itu anak-anak semua ya.
All ages. Nggak tahu sih sebenarnya saya di teater buat apaan, tapi kayaknya bikin ini deh, bikin kayak semacam apa gitu, lumayan bayangan tuh cuma begitu aja. Ke sebelahnya yuk.
Komputer pertama di dunia. Made from Manchester.
Hah? Oh ini punya? Oh,
bukan ini.
First computer in
the world.
The world. In here, Manchester. You see, it looks like iPad. Not this one, but that one. Terus di sini tuh ada. Ini apa? Gambar-gambar di endorse oleh Mac. Siapa yang dulu laptopnya Mac sekarang udah ngeproduksi. Wah. Sesi berikutnya. Painting ini 3D ya? Wih, jadinya gimana?
Kayak udah gerak dikit semuanya. Bukannya lebih menggiurkan dari lu.
I don't have any idea what is he's explaining in there, but I think he explained how to make fabric. Yeah, I'm sure he's explaining how to make fabric. Kiri dengan coba kiri coba jelaskan. Ini masukin koinnya di mana kiri?
Oh, udah lah. Ini kita bisa bikin uang kita jadi seperti itu. Gepengin. Kita ngegepengin uang.
Gep coin? Oh.
Gep coin?
No coin. Gep
murah kan?
Mana? Uy, bisa begitu. Ya udah mau beli. Ya itu gimana? Lu mau nyobain buat rekam ini? Jadi mau nyobain bumerang. Ayo Ger.
I thought
by ourselves.
You can make it with paper, but they don't go very far at all.
Oh, science.
I thought the shape will be curved like this.
Yeah, it kind of has to be a bit curved.
Uh-huh. But this one is has a three door fire. Amazing, right? Yeah?
Shoot. I'm not an expert.
Thank you very much.
Very cool.
Cool.
What do you think, Gear?
That was an amazing experiment that I ever had.
Adalah keseberangnya, yaitu Air and Space Hall. Eh, kita mau foto. Kita kemana lagi, Air? Situ ya?
Kita ke sana.
Itulah ya. Air and Space Hall. Isinya tuh kalau lihat di Google itu pesawat.
The first basic that ever made. The one.
That's right. It is still works until today. How amazing is that, Manchester? Your engineering works, eh?
Yeah.
Eh, Rox. Rox. Tuh, kita nyampe lagi. Lagu. Hampir tabrak. Kita masuk ke RPS. Oke. Kita begini.
First jet.
Ush, this is the pilot. And this is the plane. Like the plane. The
pilot on board.
Like the plane. The pilot is dead. However, the pilot is not give up. He's changing his career.
The place that I ever used to be.
Once.
I really regret, I really miss this moment when I first flight with this plane.
Hmm. The first time that you clean the window.
Yeah.
And also pump the tire. And then towing. Aduh, suka ketawa lewat ini. Yeah, the AC is cool. The air conditioner very cool. Kok ada cloud? Crash.
Jing 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 jing. Yeah,
it's
in
secret.
Should be. Kita main sekarang ada mana? Cloud crash.
Gak tau. Oh,
don't worry. And then,
looks like that. Captain, you require assistance in the cockpit, please.
Welcome, under captain. And
I cannot go in because
I can't go anymore.
Siapa nungguin kita?
Siapa ini?
Oh, pramugari.
On the projector. Ini ya proyektornya.
Hey, you.
Aduh, salah. This one is dark. Maksudnya apa ya? Gak ngerti maksudnya. Cloud crash. Ah. Sebenarnya tadi nggak ngerti ya itu buat apaan? Tahu nggak tadi buat apa?
Mana? Si cloud crash, first skyper gitu loh, dia ngedetek polusi udara di salah satu bintang.
Oke,
itu doang.
Saya pikir teman main dengan anak.
Di bawah ada simulator apa?
Yuk,
this is the first jet engine that ever made by human.
Oh ya?
Yeah. Oh ya?
So cool.
What is it?
I think.
You just made it by yourself. Ini buat apa sih?
Mobil dengan bahan bakar jet engine.
SMK. SMK. Masuk sini. Cepet banget ya buat ini.
This one.
Wes. The dream, the dream.
Per ride.
Family ticket 4 person 9 ini 9. Mau.
Mau enggak family? 4 person.
Mau. 9. Jadi diskon 1 pound.
Tapi kalau theme park itu, ya, emang di mana?
Di Winter Wonderland.
Ada ginian.
Banyak, ada yang
Nah, tapi yang harus ini dulu, reserve tiket dulu, pesan dulu.
Mana ini?
Enggak, bisa mana? Beli lokal.
Enggak, ada dulu pokoknya.
Kayak buka gue.
That one.
Iya,
betul. Sama banget ada bedanya. That one is redder. You know redder what?
What?
I don't know.
Kenapa lu nanya?
Redder is
the first time.
Musim ini cuma ngantar gari kerja aja.
Happy banget ya. Seneng.
Tinggalin aja ya.
Yaudah yuk.
Dia mau kerja kan?
Yaudah, iya iya lah.
Bagian mobile.
Mobile. Kemana tuh mobile? Mirip kayak musim angkot yang di Semarang, kayak Semarang Malang. Soalnya mobil-mobil itu koleksi-koleksi lama. Yang di musim, tapi emang nggak selengkap yang di Malang. Mobil transportnya sekarang. Sedangkan kalau yang ini.
Oh hey, this is the Afro 504K that was designed in 1913 by Afro Manchester. Large number were used during the First World War and cheap military surplus. These planes were used as passenger, exhibition, and joy riding. From May 1919, Afro 50K biplane were used on Britain's first scheduled airline service from Blackpool to Southport and Manchester. In short, after we were satisfied at the museum, we realized that it was getting dark, so we just walking towards to the bus terminal. Yes, I know, Manchester is a city that completely comes alive when the evening arrives, with some of the best nightlife in the country to be found within. More unexpected forms of evening entertainment as well as providing more traditional fun. But if we stay overnight in here, it's a different story. Because I had to find a money changer, then I didn't know what happened at the coffee shop.
Stop please, cepetan.
Umur kalian punya temen begini nih.
Cepetan. Cepet, tapi tolong ya bener. Cepet. Terus. Ayo.
Mau tengis?
Iya. Gak mau. Minta tolong ya bener.
Iya. Kirim fotonya dong.
Kasih ya ya.
Via WhatsApp ya.
Gak tolongnya baik-baik dong. Yang ikhlas, yang ikhlas. Tadi gak ikhlas.
Membeli. Gue masih mau main kita kamen kan gak gini-gini banget. Walaupun nyamperin juga sih mama.
Yang ikhlas dong. Yang ikhlas dong. Gak tolongnya ikhlas.
Iya.
Aku dikasih apa? Aku dikasih apa?
Kasih itu.
Siapa?
Apa aja boleh.
Beneran ya?
Kita mau naik bis. Kita kita ke Starbucks dulu. Terus. Terus kayak nongkrong di sana, lalu kita ambil bagasi luggage kita. Pas mau ke bus, ternyata busnya kita tuh jam 11.45. Sedangkan tadi itu sekitaran jam 10. Akhirnya kita mampir ke McD. Nah di McD yang ini, itu main
jadi yang sudah menggunakan di order, yang ordernya itu
pakai layar.
Jadi tekan ordernya apa, nanti abis itu tinggal diambil paymentnya by credit card. Tapi bukan berarti semuanya itu di order, ada juga yang order biasa yang kayak yang like this. Nah itu harus di lanjut sebelah kiri. Sekarang kita mau jalan ke bis Mega Bus menuju London. Dan Gary sudah habis. Gua hari ini punya Instagram. Nanti follow.